the CFO is the guardian of the data and the insights. So naturally that would then lead us to say, well, is the CFO the leader of the business? CEO was coming to me and I needed to have the answers and I didn't have them. So I just felt very vulnerable and I guess I'd like to sort of explore that a bit further.